All right, guys, check this out. I need a 412 mark at 24 inches on all these boards. So I just make my mark. And rather than having to find 412 on the square every time, set the jig right here at 412. And make your mark. And flip it over. Easy money. Nice and consistent.